Last one. All right, try that again. You're crossing over. Left leg goes on that one. There you go.
I think he needs to wear the elbow pad on his, it's a better fit, isn't it?
Let's make him a little taller. I'm not sure. No worries, you want to see me try again? So I can do a slide. Yeah, and it doesn't hurt because you have your knee pad. Okay, try a baby slide. Try a little tiny one.
Wait, it breaks.
It won't break. There you go, okay. Let's try two more and then we can put our skates on, okay? Okay, ready? So I want you to bend your legs a little bit and just drop into the floor. Good, high five. That's how you fall when you use your roller skates, okay? Okay, ready? Let's do two more, ready? We're gonna bend your legs, Robbie, and you're gonna slide your knees. There you go. Okay, good job. One more. Last one.
Wouldn't you rather fall on purpose than by accident?
Right. Woo, see? That's fun, right? Okay, go ahead and put your skates on now. Did that hurt you? No worries. Okay, let's do one more and then we'll do something else, okay? So this is the easiest way to stand up. Okay, so that's good. Good job. We're gonna use that toe step. Okay, ready? We're gonna push.
You know how us swimmers are. We're not used to
land
impact. We're not used to gravity.
Yeah, good job, Robbie. Nice. Those were some good pushes. Woo! That was smart. I love that. Okay, beautiful. Now we're going to skate to the cones over here. I'm gonna pick up my right leg so I don't hit the cone. Does that make sense? Let me spread them out. It's okay, no worries. We'll try that again.
Where'd you get all these ideas?
I follow, there's a roller skating program in Mexico that I follow on Instagram, and I found so many ideas through them. That one's too close.
Wow, I can already see value in it.
Yeah, the balloons are just a little misplaced. I'm going to keep moving them for you so we find a good one. Okay,
I'm gonna go
first.
Ready?
Okay. Whoa. Ooh, that was pretty good. Good job. Whoa. And do you know how to stop with your skates?
Yeah, I do this.
Yeah, you just drag your foot, right? Okay, no worries.
Is he going too fast?
Yeah, I think you're going too fast.
Okay. You're gonna need an assistant.
Yeah, I'm gonna meet all my coaches that I hired today. I hired three of them.
Okay. Because if you have a whole bunch of these.
So I fall all the time. Let's see how you feel on your booty. There you go. You're okay. There you go. See your knee pop. Okay.
All right, let's show me how you stand it back up, right? Okay, legs are a little crazy. And he just figured that out himself, right?
Nice, I know, I love that. Okay, let's do two more. Got two more left, you got this.
Patience. Go slow.
Remember how we did it without our skates? Pick up your foot. Land in the circle. There you go. There you go. Good. Perfect. Okay, good job. All right, now we're going to skate around in circles. Okay, Robbie? Just like this. And I want you to practice picking up your feet. Let's try that again.
Hi. So these are called snakes. Lean forward.
Very good. Awesome. You did it. And you did it without falling. High five. Okay, now we're going to go back this way. Ready?
I can see how
he needs to work on falling more.
Yes.
And it's hard today because his knee pads are a little tinier
on him. Uh-huh.
So.
Okay. Maybe we'll go to Pigeon today and buy the perfect ones.
Stay there. Very good.
You know, there's some YouTubes of some Japanese. I think they're Japanese or Chinese doing amazing things through these things.
Wow.
I'm going to have to find those.
Good job. I'm so proud of you.
That side looks much better than it so like
than how we started, right? Okay, do it again. Good job.
Yeah, he's got to practice falling more.
Doesn't that feel so much better than landing on your booty? Okay, you want to land on your knees, not your booty, okay?
And also, if you think that you're falling too hard, then try to balance
on your knees. Maybe that could be step one, huh? Step one is hands on your knees. Step two is drop on your knees, right? Good. Two more snakes, two more.
Lean forward.
It's okay. You caught yourself on that one. That was pretty good.
And I didn't hurt anything.
Use your wrist guards, right?
Not my heart blocker.
Use my toes straight down. All right, use those toe stops.
I didn't even feel my butt.
Okay, perfect. That was our last one. I'm going to move the cone.
Look how fast she does that, Robbie.
What?
Well, that was his best fall, huh?
Okay, so these are called zigzags. We're gonna go in big zigzags, okay?
That's why I said, is it zigzag?
Yeah, there you go. So if you wanna follow me, come on. On the white line, we're gonna practice swinging our hips like this.
When I'm afraid of falling, I drop the phone.
And swing that belly.
Oh.
Woo, way to drop on your knees. Good job.
Spider-Man. I'm breathless.
I think you have one more. This is your last one.
Karen's on her way. Uh-huh. That street you turn right on is called Barrios, right?
Is she coming from this side of the street or this side?
From that.
So that means she's gonna make a right onto this street.
I think it's called Barrios. Uh-huh. Okay. Where are you gonna meet your coaches?
At Rosie's Dog Beach in Long Beach.
Oh.
There's a big empty parking lot that's always empty.
Uh-huh.
So, you need to drop your knee. Good job.
You know what time it is?
I don't.
It's time to roll over, you baby.
It's time to what?
Roll over.
Kind of a frog turtle.
Okay, so we're gonna do our snakes and then we're gonna do our
detail.
Yeah, we actually
teach
that. That's pretty good.
Those are.
Bring your knees together and out. Knees together and out. These are called bubbles. Because you're making bubbles. See that?
How can I do that?
By bringing your legs together and then putting them out. Legs together and putting them out. Okay? You want to try again?
So this is really whole method teaching, huh?
Yeah.
You're.
He's a fast learner, so usually I don't do my lessons like this. Oh. I usually teach bubbles on like lesson number 5.
Oh,
he's catching on really fast.
You could easily come up with levels, huh? That's his best turn ever.
Okay, once we hit this one, we're gonna go back to the snakes.
stick and you took him. You took him something at school.
Oh, Renford.
Yeah, how's he doing on this?
He took a break, but he's coming back this session.
Uh-huh.
So, he hasn't skated in a while, so.
How did he do with this?
Oh my God, he's jumping over cones now. Yeah. So he's like doing little jumps like this.
Wow.
Snakes, do your snakes. There you go.
I can see so much value to this.
It's the
turn. Oh my gosh. I mean, value to being a good skater.
Yeah. I feel like if you could skate, you could do any other sport, like snowboarding.
Yeah.
Skateboarding.
Yeah, it's bound to improve his snowboarding.
Good job, Robbie. You had to work hard today.
Wow.
You have your free time now.
Okay. Oh, that's a big deal. They learned how to turn. And show her your bubbles. Bubbles are advanced.
Is that like when you go in and out?
Yeah.
Well, it's all like inner thighs.
Exactly.
She says she doesn't usually do that till the fifth lesson.
That's so good. It's kind of like a frog kick, huh?
I don't know. He's like, watch me. And he started doing it. I was like, oh, those are called bubbles.
I was trying to get him to do it
because
I felt like it was helping
him with breaststroke. Wow.
It's okay.
Somebody tried to jump.
After you jump, you should be landing like this. Okay? This is how you land. Yes. Good. Good luck. He is fearless.
Ah.